fuck is this girl?
Somewhere in this area.
And we're sure she ain't a scar. She was riding a horse.
Not a scar.
Well, then scars will probably kill her.
Let's do our job so we can go back and eat, okay?
No way we're finding her before scars are infected, do.
Good. Find the body and let's bring her back.
Don't.
Look, it's this! Get here!
Emma!
He's down!
All right!
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit. You recognize any of them?
None.
Man, this cave is huge.
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Anything in here?
Just Halloween stuff.
Some of this stuff is funny looking.
I'm not a fan.
Thank you.
Thinking about asking for a transfer.
Ellie, another patrol.
Don't do it, man. Smelling that place will make you drop weight immediately.
I think it'd be a good opportunity. Beat up on those places, get FaceTime with Isaac.
The shit he asked you to do to them, though. And they're fucking crying. All right. I'll put a word in for you.
Appreciate it.
Let me give you some advice, though.
Shoot.
Get the information and be done with it. Don't get carried away.
It depends on the scar. Am I right?
On your left. I think I saw something. Here. Over here!
Keep up the pressure!
See any more?
No.
How many guys did they send looking for you?
Too many. These WLF guys went up against the military over a decade ago. Why are they still so amped? There can't be that many trespassers that come through here.
I don't know. The city still looks like it's filled with supplies. I can't see why people would need a fight over it.
How do trespassers even get in?
The same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. They don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
If I have to. Damn.
Man, I can't believe this whole area is gonna be empty soon.
I still don't understand why the fuck we're falling back.
We're not falling back. We're getting called up.
It took us months to secure this zone.
Higher-ups know what they're doing.
Probably.
I always mess up resetting them, though. It's better just to go.
Good?
Yeah. Hey, I think it's this way.